My people, today na World Remembrance Day. Remember when Anthony from Man U been first come when dribble Maguire for training? We know that so they begin call him the next Ronaldo. Say, the guy they hot. Saying go break Messi and tell a record this one down. So, I don't know whether the same Anthony we watch for West Ham match yesterday. No vex, so now remember, we just remember. Remember when they meet talk say, if Bruno Fernandes, Casemiro and Eriksen start match, say they no go ever lose that match. No vex, so now remember, we just remember. Remember when man you been the wrong calculation on how they go take win treble? How them plan to scatter Man City and Arsenal take win EPL?
How many times did they tell you before you know that Nigeria?
No vex, so now remember, we just remember. Remember when Bruno Fernandes talk for press conference say they don't they play football now as a team?
You be mumu.
Say even if they close eye, play match till 90 minutes, they go win every opponent.
Jesus is Lord!
God have mercy upon us.
I beg, no kuna no take a personal. I just wish every football fan happy Remembrance Day. Thank you, it's your boy Wala from Mumu Club. Peace out.